Watch the skies, traveler.
Oh, do come in. I hope I have what you need. I don't get many customers, but that leaves me time to try things out. Experiment, I guess. Yes? So, you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Still here. What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
My mind weighs heavy enough. Leave me to my food. There is a problem, yes. I'm worried about Ygritte, and I don't know what to do. She is so lost in her visions, and it's only getting worse. I've looked after her safety for so long. If she can't tell what's real and what's not, how will she continue to lead Hjalmarch? Yes, I suppose there is. There is a letter, one I have had for some time now. I think it is time it gets delivered. I cannot leave Ygritte's side, so I must stay here. Could you see that it reaches Captain Aldous in solitude? Thank you. Please, do not open it. It is private. All right, then.
I hear the steward asked you to look into the fire. Take a look. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Oh, Gorm.
Buy you a drink?
Not right now. Anything new?
Still the same. Tell you, something's got to be done.
When the time is right, friend. When we're sure.
The longer we wait, the worse it gets.
Let's talk about it some other time. You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
Make Lay let go away.
That's close enough.
What do you need? Okay, got it.
That's cool. Hey!
Trying to find me too, but I'm glad you found me first. Layla was told to burn mommy and me, but she didn't want to. He wanted to play with me forever and ever. She kissed me on the neck, and I got so cold that the fire didn't even hurt. Layla thought she could take me and keep me, but she can't. I'm all burned up. I'm tired. I'm gonna sleep for a while now.
Left. She's dead. Ysmir's beard.
She's dead. Layelet is dead.
Layelet. I thought she left to join the Stormcloaks. Oh, my poor Layelet. She began to spend a lot of time with Alva. Yet just a week before, she despised her. In fact, the night she disappeared, she was supposed to meet Alva. Alva told me later that she never showed up. I never got to tell her goodbye. You think Alva? But that means... Ye gods! You think Alva is a vampire? No, you're wrong. You must be wrong. Layelet may have met her fate out in the marsh. I refuse to believe Alva had anything to do with this. There is no way you can prove it to the Jarl. I hope Alva is not what you think. Have you found out anything about Alva?
Is Hrogar innocent or not? Then stop wasting my time.
Stay sharp. Keep your guard up. If you've business with the Jarl, I'd ask that you speak to me first.
The gods gave you two hands, and you used them both for your weapon.
Keep an eye out for trouble. It's only a matter of time.
Heard about you and your honeyed words.
Morthal used to be a quiet place, but then...
Hey, watch it!
...used to make sense.
I do what I...
Trouble?
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls.
I hear you put Laylette out of her misery.
Watch the skies, traveler.
Well, aren't you the handsome one? You and I should spend some time together.